Indoor and outdoor allergies can stand in the way.